Either you got that bank job or Richard Nixon has re-entered politics.
I got the job.
Whoa!
It's great, Alex. Now you can balance my checkbook.
Mallory, I'm a banker. I'm not a magician.
Well, exactly what kind of work are you going to be doing down there?
Everything, Mom. Everything. Ms. Ryan was really impressed with me. She's having me cross-trained in every facet of the operation.
Ms. Ryan?
Yeah, my boss.
Your boss is a woman.
I know what you're thinking, and you're wrong. Having a woman for a boss is not going to be a problem for me.
Do you want Jennifer and me to boss you around a little to get you used to it?
I'll call you if I need you.
Come on, Alex. I'm a little disappointed. I thought you'd be a little more upset to find out your boss is a woman.
No, Mom, you do me a grave injustice. Alex B. Keaton welcomes a woman as a boss. Especially a cute little tomato like that Miss Ryan.
Come on, I've waited your whole life for this. Make me happy. Tell your mom it's killing you.
Well, it's gonna be a piece of cake. Look, I'm gonna help Ms. Ryan out. I'm gonna guide her through the complex world of high finance. I mean, I'll throw in a few sensitive comments every now and then. By the end of the week, I'm going to be running the bank. Mrs. Ryan is going to be running the vacuum cleaner.